You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And if you ever saw it,
you would even say it was.
All of the other reindeer
used to laugh and call him names.
They never let poor Rudolph
join in any reindeer game.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. They never let poor Rudolph join in.